New power supply for the wheel. Oh my goodness, Thomas. Okay, guys, I'm back from the Nürburgring strip. Fresh out of the road Atlanta race, playing Pawn Sprint Series race, driving the Audi R8. And I'm currently starting from 5th place. Oh boy, it's gonna be freaking epic. I was longing so much to drive. So much to drive at the Sim Expo. And yeah, it's great to be back, guys. I hope you enjoy the race. I hope it's gonna be good race. I wish just to finish. If I finish good, that's all good for me. But yeah.
Come on.
I'm just having fun in here.
Probably gonna be murdered on the straight, I think.
Trying to learn the car. And yeah. Hopefully guys knows to take the turn one a little bit easy. It's not the easiest turn one in every track or any track. So we'll see. We'll see how it goes. Here we go. Long race. Usually when someone says that, that's the first guy going wide on the turn one. Not saying he's gonna do that, but that's usually what has just happened. But yeah, here we go. Oh boy. Full throttle, yellow. Oh boy. Hey, VLN Parent, how are you doing? I tried to look out for your car, Parent, at the Nürburgring, but I couldn't find it. I couldn't find it. I'm sorry. Hoo-wee. Okay, I'm gonna try to focus on the race. And, yeah. It's gonna be a long race, 40 minutes. It's gonna be a good practice for the Petit Le Mans. Or was the Petite Le Mans? Oh boy. So we have a Mercedes in front, then we have BMW, we have a couple of Audis, there's McLaren next to me starting. And there's a Mercedes behind me, a couple more Audis in there. So yeah. Oh, nice, some trophies. Nice, nice, nice. Not quite sure if I'm racing TNSR, but I will be at least trying testing out the car. It looks awesome. I haven't tested out yet at all. But yeah, I will be jumping into the car. Gonna see how it works. If I can find or make some kind of setup for the car. And but yeah, I would be interested to race the car in the Daytona this week. Well, yeah, we'll see. That's coming up after this race. Oh boy. Yeah.
Get ready, going green.
It's going. Cold tires, cold brakes. Ari Xenia 77, thank you for the follow. Thank you for the subscription. Subscribing. Oh my god, what is that? Oh boy. 10 months in a row! Thank you, Ari. I love you. Hype! Hype, guys! How's it going, Ari? Great to see you. Hey, Mertol! Mertol! Oh my goodness! Ah, that braking from that guy! Put me off. That braking put me off in there. God dang it! What he was doing! Oh well. What are you guys doing? Oh boy. They're just punting him. Oh well. I was driving too close. It's just took me by surprise. It's good practice for the Petit de Le Mans. The race is not over yet, guys. Oh boy, I need to increase that fuel. 35 so far, shows. Oh boy, I did not practice that pit entry with this car. Yeah, I am, Mertzel. That's gonna come up next. That's gonna come up next. Oh boy. Oh, I dropped so much. 15th place. Oh my goodness. Got better exits. Hey, Swirl, how are you doing? Great to see you. That's not good. My goodness. Oh, nice. Swirl is ready to race. Nice, nice, nice. Didn't get a good line in there. Got better exit. Should get the draft too. Oh. He backed out. Off track. Oh boy. Oh. Whew. I'm freaking sweating. Ah! I don't know what happened in there. Come on, JP. Ooh, hey Hans, how are you doing? Great to see you. Oh, I'm sweating. Oh boy. This Mercedes is so ready to overtake that Audi. Whew. Come on. Oh, issues for Audi. Good news. No status so far. No status so far. In my opinion, JCL had a... Uh-oh. In my opinion, JCL had the best motion rig I have ever tested so far. But that was the only motion rig I could test out the Sim Expo, so... Take that however you like. Oh!
Go right. Car on your left.
Rip!
Car on your left. Keep to the right. Clear on the left.
Rip! Oh, he didn't die. I hope. That's two places in there. Whew. Oh boy! We're gonna lose a little bit now in the draft here. Still have 6 laps left of fuel. Where's the freaking knob? Yay! Oh! He's off.
that join. Might not have been the safest track join ever. Put me in a awkward position in there. Hey! Missed my apex in there. Or mind it, get. Ah! Mä en kuule mitä. Kohta. Oh boy. Distractions. Woo. Oh my goodness. I'm sweating, guys. Maybe I should go a little bit lower with the force feedback. Yeah. Oh boy! Catching up. He had a little bit better exit in there. Well, time to need a draft. Woo! my goodness, I'm sweating. Ah. Leader is pitting. Oh boy. Whew. Give me some fuel! Optional repairs? Oh boy. Oh well.
Left side. Clear on the left.
Woo! Someone coming? Nope. Oh boy. Oopsie! Boy. Ha! Oh my goodness. Saying that all the time. Oh boy. Whew. Oh, nice. Thanks for the info, Chris. I have to check it out at some point. Thank you, thank you. I miss the apex, god dang it. Yeah, I have Aurora, and then I have the Argo. I'm considering upgrading the Argo into Avenger, But I have to see that. I have to wait for the money. Oh boy. What? He's breaking so early in there. Oh boy. I have a lifetime insurance on my Argo, so I can't melt it anymore. Well, top 5 seems to be still quite plausible in here in this race, guys. Let's see. Woo! Oh, he went wide. Dang it. Should get him now. I don't know, we'll see. Nah, it's too far away. Still too far away. Just have to be close to him for the straight. There we go. I'm in the draft now. Whew! He's gonna go for the defense. Nope. Yes? Nope. Yes, no.
Left side. Keep to the right. Clear.
Woo! Thank you. getting closer now. Not over yet. Oh my goodness. Whew. How much we have left? 6 minutes. I just have to defend my place here now. Oh boy. Oh, what I'm doing. I'm good. Oh boy. That was a little bit bad exit in there. Oh my goodness. Whew. That's how you guys do it, if you don't leave the race in the middle, right after you get something first, incidents. My goodness. One thing I hate about in this is that my freaking glasses are getting foggy. I need to move the fan a little bit closer to me. Oh my goodness. Couple more laps. Whew. Hey, Chandlers. Yeah, you too, you too. That was freaking epic. How did you enjoy the... Oh my goodness, off track. How did you enjoy the event, Chandlers? Oh, I'll finish the race. I still have lots of things to lose here. Yeah. Oh boy. Gonna get back to you guys after the race. Should be white flag anytime soon. I'm losing the guy behind me, which is good. There we go. So much fun. That's awesome. That's awesome. Yeah, I had tons of fun too. Especially meeting with you guys who I met in there. That was freaking epic. Oh, Slash! Cheering with the 25 pits. Thank you, Slash. How are you doing, Slash? Great to see you. I love you. White flag! Woo! Oh boy. Nope, don't do that. I love you all, guys. Especially Slash. Oh boy. Woo! What's that race pace? Uh-oh, I have to check something in there. Oh my god, I'm sweating. Good race, guys, good race.
Great job, you did really well.
Good race, Alejandro. Very well done, man. Good pass.
Oh boy, oh boy. So far from P14. I don't know. I thought it would be impossible. I think it was like P15 when I spun in here in the first lap, or was it the second lap? But I thought I would be like top 10 or something like that, most, or the best position I will finish. Back to P5. I could have taken fourth place, I think. Oh, again. Malone tweeting from the ski park racing school. Oh, race. Yeah, it could be. I can't remember that anymore. But yeah, it was a good race. Good race. Did not have enough, or did not have much of practice for the car for this track, so I'm fairly surprised. Well, I can say, or I can't say yet, but I
I think that the strength of field was that not that high. So early of the week. I think it's still like over 300 or something like that. 3,000. 300, yeah. That's easy to achieve. Hey, race base! How are you doing? Whew! Oh! There we go. I hope you guys like it!